We will start the press conference by Minister MOTEGI. The floor is yours, Minister. I have nothing to start. If you have any questions, please. Accepting questions. Should you wish to ask questions, please wait until I ask you. Come forward to the microphone. Tell us your name and affiliation before the question. Any questions, please? Any questions, please? Yes, please. Ishinabe-san, Sankei Shimbun newspaper. Ishinabe, Sankei Shimbun. Thank you very much. A cabinet decision was made about the new missile defense system. In the cabinet decision about the Aegis Assure and the replacement about the standoff missile, there has been explicit mentioning. Former Prime Minister Abe mentioned in a statement before he retired about the missile defense. The government will continue to strengthen the deterrence. This time about the missile interception, why was there no explicit mention about this? And going forward, what will be the timeline according to the government in order to strengthen the missile deterrence? I ask for your observation. We will continue to study about the matter. As for the details, NSC or the Ministry of Defense, please ask such organizations. Next question, please.
Next question. Any question? If not, then yes, there is one question. Ishinabe of Sankei Shimbun. Yesterday, there was a telephone meeting with the Secretary, State Secretary Pompeo. During the conversation, new COVID-19 countermeasures, and there should be close collaboration over issues, regional issues and other international issues. It is in a transition period. When it comes to the presidential election or toward the transition of the Biden administration, any comments? Not in particular, not such topics were taken up. The Secretary Pompeo, I had regular meetings and close contact with him. Going forward, on October 6th, there was a quad meeting, and he made a visit to Japan on that occasion. So after 1 month, I had an opportunity to talk with him over the phone. There was a request for this meeting, and by the Secretary, as you may said, the COVID-19 countermeasures in East China Sea and South China Sea, the regional situation was also discussed, and also all the issues that the international community faces. That there was a very good and fruitful discussion that was made.
Further questions? No more? End of the press conference. Thank you.